Hi guys! The day has finally come! The new NVIDIA Ampere or GeForce RTX 3000 series. This one is the first of the bunch, the GeForce RTX 3080. It has the incredible 8704 CUDA cores, 272 texturing unit and tensor cores, and 68 RT units. The memory bus is 320 bits and it uses the new GDDR6X memory with 19 giga transfers per second speed. And it has obviously 10 gigabytes of memory. So let's see what's inside. The card is Palit GeForce RTX 3080 Gaming Pro. So, leaflet, foam. What's this? Let's see. It is an anti-sag bracket. It is clear plastic with GeForce RTX on it. Graphics card. Two 6-pin to 8-pin cable. And that's all. Let's see the graphics card. Attention! It's a thick boy. It is, I presume, 2.5 slot thick. So for all purposes, it is essentially 3-slot card. It does, however, just a little bit protrude over the bracket, so it is rather compact. The core is just massive. It has a bunch of heat pipes. How much? I count at least, well, a lot. So it's 8 heat pipes or something. It's incredible. There are 3 fans, I think 80 millimeter format. This should be lighting up. And the upside, 2 8-pin power connectors and I'm not sure. It should be aluminum probably. And it does seem to make contact with the back of the board. The board itself is not that big, and the last part leaves some air through the back plate. The last fan, similar to the Founders Edition, it should shoot some of the air on the back. It is well ventilated in the front, and it has three display ports and an HDMI. The interesting thing, HDMI is, or it should be, version 2.1 and should be capable of 4K 120Hz. So that's a very nice card. That's all for now. Thank you. Bye.